Hello and welcome back guys to another episode of Unlock Outing from Bangalore. And right now we are standing on a watchtower in
Jayamangali Blackbuck Reserve.
Yes, and this is an amazing place, and to know more you have to watch this video till the end.
Jayamangali Blackbuck Conservation Reserve is located in Tumkur district of Karnataka. It is 130 kilometers away from Bangalore and takes 3 hours to reach. During most part of the journey, the road is good and very scenic.
After almost 3 months, I am behind the steering and enjoying like anything. Let me show you the road. So we just reached Jayamangali Blackbuck Conservation Reserve. You can see that board. So you have to come through this highway, state highway, and you have to take a detour. There is the board. You have to take that mud road. So before going inside, we want to have our breakfast over here. Very consciously, we decided not to, have any food inside. So after finishing our breakfast, we shall go there.
This conservation reserve was officially established in 2007. Though from late 80s, Forest Department and environmentalists were trying to convert this home of blackbuck as protected zone. Before entering inside the actual reserve, take a left and then you will come across to a place like this. This is a piece of the great Deccan grassland of which the forest is a part.
If you see at that direction, it feels like the grass and the cloud, there's a meeting there, right? Like,
as if the clouds have come down to the grassland.
We were expecting somebody to stop us in the check post, but it was a simple drive-through. Apart from blackbuck, one can spot Indian jackal, fox, mongoose and several other types of mammals.
So far we could spot 2 blackbucks, both male and full-bodied. Blackbucks can run up to 80 kilometers per hour and they were extremely fast, to be captured. We could not take the pictures. But let's proceed, let's go further inside and see if you can spot furthermore.
See how fast it was. I could recover this footage from the dash cam. Unlike other jungles, here you can drive your own vehicle through the maze of dirt roads. Trust me, it is super exciting. But please, don't drive fast. You will not only have lesser chance to spot animals and birds, but may accidentally hit some of those.
We just spotted one peacock in that bush. Just trying to see if you can go any closer. Chup chup, don't make noises.
At places, the path is through dense vegetation, so be ready to get lots of scratches on your car. More than 80 types of plants and trees could be seen here, and some of those have medicinal values. The jungle is also home for various types of birds, especially during winter. It turns into a safe haven for the migratory birds.
So finally we could spot a herd of black buck. We are trying to get near to them, but not sure whether we could be able to do that.
Antilope cervicapra is the scientific name of Indian black buck, which is a member of antelope family. They can only be seen in India and Nepal. A male member has a distinctive ringed horn which can be as long as 2.5 feet.
So in the middle of nowhere there is a debate, because what we spotted earlier, according to me and Sanjeevani, those are black bucks.
They're definitely black bucks.
Yeah, but rest of the gang, they think those are spotted deers.
The initial two ones were black bucks, but later on the herd we saw, it was spotted deer. Apparently from distance to us it looked like.
Yeah, and I took a close-up shot. It was not a spotted deer. It was a black
Maybe,
buck.
You're right, but let's see.
Often from a distance, it is very difficult to differentiate between black buck and the spotted deers, especially because you don't see those horns in female black bucks and the junior ones, and the shade of their skin is pretty similar to the spotted deers.
Luckily, we could spot another big herd and all the confusions were clear. Black bucks are known as Krishna Mriga in Sanskrit and has a very respected position in Indian culture, because as per Indian mythology, this animal draws the chariot of Lord Krishna. These animals were moving so fast, I could not set up my tripod. Winter is the best time to visit any jungle in case you want to spot animals, because that time visibility is much better. But I would say come here during monsoon or just after that. You may not spot many animals, but going to love the drive through this dense forest.
So we set up our camping chairs here and spending some time amidst nature. It is great. It is really great, especially if you come after monsoon or during monsoon. This entire area is so green. I mean, if you are in Bangalore, then I recommend that you do come here.
When you are going close to nature, keep your expectations low and arms open. You will definitely be rewarded. Doesn't matter whether you are a kid or an adult. You will always find peace in the lap of Mother Nature.
So guys, that's it for today. We'll be back very soon with another new episode of this Unlock Outing from Bangalore Cities. Please write in the comment section what do you think about this place, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Please press the bell icon too.
Yes, so that you don't miss notification of any new videos we upload. Until we meet again, stay safe, stay happy.